Hi students, in this slide you are learning about one more important and interesting example of monerans, that is mycoplasma. Why it is that much interesting? Because these are bacteria without cell wall, mesosomes and plasella, and are pleomorphic, means due to lack of cell wall they can change their shape. Mycoplasma gallisepticum, one of the important example, and is the smallest prokaryote. They are either saprophytic or cause diseases like pleuropneumonia in domestic animals, and potato vetches, broom, aster, aloes, little leaf of brinjal, etc. Means they are pathogenic. And some more interesting features are, they are unicellular, prokaryotic, non-motile, highly pleomorphic, filtrable through bacteria filters, resistant to antibiotics, DNA is linear, double-stranded, extending almost throughout the cell. These are pleomorphic and were called PPLO, means pleuropneumonia like organisms. These organisms were later on given the name Astrococcus mycoides by Borel at all, and later the name Mycoplasma by Novak. In 1898, the French scientists E. Nocard and E. R. Rotz discovered these organisms from pleural fluids of cattle suffering from bovine pleuropneumonia. Thank you.